So, which was the way now? Down the hall, weren't it? Yeah, this hall. Tom's expedition log, 1st of March 1901. We've been on the island little more than an hour and I've seen a dozen species of bird I am certain have never been recorded. So is this monster going to be some sort of bird? That's too creepy, fuck that. Should we have a look down that ladder first? Let's go back up the ladder. Oh shit. Come here, little bastard. I want to eat ya. It scrawled on the left paw. Are you okay, Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Show me your funny, Annie. Tom's expedition log, 1st of May, 1901. We discovered these strange cubes on the island. Oh, I floated on one of them. They are carved of stone, but they weigh far less than they should, and they are slightly warm to touch. One of the crew said he saw one flying a few feet above the ground. Something fucking... my resolution's wrong, isn't it?
Thank you.
I just saw that little fucking... Have I got to squish that fucking ass out? Have I done that wrong? I think I've done that wrong, haven't I? I've made a boo-boo, I think. I hope not, because I can't seem to go back in and get another one anyway. There's something the other way about now. That fucking noise is really creeping me out, man. It's a sink filled with black gunk. I pressed the wrong button. It would appear that I'm fucked. Does this disappear with my light on? No. So it's gotta be somewhere. Oh, it still does it and it still shoots me up. Well, on that note, I'm going to see ya on my flip-flop.